My name is Kathleen Mooney, and I have been in Wimberley for 9 years running and owning EIEIO's farm. My son and I were sitting in Austin watching Charlotte's Web for like the 30th time. He was 3 years old, and he turned to me and he said, "Mom, why don't we move out in the country? We could start a farm and call it EIEIO's and get a big name Wilbur." And I went, "Yes! Let's do it." And so fast forward 9.5 years later, we're still EIEIO in it. We never got a pig named Wilbur, but we have the farm. We're part of Wimberley. I don't like to sit under fluorescent lighting or really work 8 to 5. And so working for myself has been, there's a lot of freedom in it. There's a lot of chores every day running a farm with animals and crops and all sorts of things. But it kind of helps you push that creative envelope a lot more often. And I feel like my learning curve, it may eventually that I'll write cookbooks because I've gotten into these value-added products to keep the mortgage paid. I used to own a B&B and now we have cabins, and so I can kind of pull in from the quilt of life from before and have different sources of income, and that helps. And also raising my son. I didn't want to raise him in a big city. I wanted to raise him out in the country. And just yesterday he was out up and down the creek with a shovel trying to find some margarita bushes and with a friend, and just doing Wimberley kind of Wilson Creek hiking around. And that's really nice. You can't do that in the city. I don't have any equipment, and so I pretty much do it all by hand. Over the years, had all sorts of different crops. I'm kind of now focusing on more herbs and a few vegetables and our value-added products. And so that, I think, makes us unique. I use my chicken's eggs to make garlic aioli mayonnaise. And I have 73 pecan trees, so we grow a lot of cilantro, so I make the pesto with the cilantro and our pecans. And then we now have added a couple new products, the fig and olive tapenade and the cranberry chutney. And the figs, I have fig bushes that I've dehydrated the figs and started this new tapenade, and it's working out. People like it. We sell eggs by the dozen and herbs. Oh, I love people. I love chatting with all the customers and introducing new products. I like hearing about what they're up to. I am gonna start selling dill and oregano and different kinds of herbs, because to me, you know, if you need some fresh dill for your salmon, you can go to the grocery store and it's $2.50 for a little envelope of it. And how fresh is it really? You know, and people like fresh herbs and they like to cook with them. I'm really getting into thyme right now, and it is so versatile. So I'm gonna start selling little bundles of thyme as well. And it's really fun to get creative and cook with these herbs. We've been through 2 devastating floods, and Wimberley has come together and really rallied for us and helped us get back up on our feet. And that's been a beautiful thing.